Welcome back to Myrrh. Today we're going to be diving in to play some Chat Guesser, where, you guessed it, we're going to try and guess where the hell we are in the world. We're going to be starting off with this lovely place here. You can pick in chat if you want me to move around or not. For the beginning, we're going to be moving around because we are utterly inept, and I think without that, we're ending up going to be somehow in the Mariana Trench, where we're meant to be in Djibouti. I don't even think that country's in GeoGuessr, but yes. Either way, we've got people and children at a bus stop. This guy's got a very nice stick. Look at that stick. That's a powerful stick. You can use that to support, for whipping, whatever you want. Then we've got a language. It seems to be Arabic, maybe. Not too sure. And other than that, I'm not really getting much else. It seems hot, Mediterranean. It's got some lushness to it, but nothing significant. So I kind of had a gander around the map, and I would probably go for Tunisia, but I actually do not know. So I just put mine down here because, you know, you've got nice greenery here and you got desert here. This feels bang in between. It's kind of a major city, but not super big, except that implies coast. We're going to go right here for Grombelli. You can't go better than Grombelli. For all I know, it could be over here, but you know, Tunisia feels like a solid guess. It's also kind of went Tunisia more because they look more tan than I guess you would expect from this area. I guess if you go further east, but I'm pretty sure Afghanistan does not have coverage. So we're going to go for Tunisia and we'll close the guesses and we'll go for it. Okay, no, it was in Palestine. I'm inept. But you know, it was kind of the right train of logic, right? I hope. We'll take it. That's a good one. We've got fields. We're going to have a field day on this one because it says 252. And if we take a look at 252, more information says it is in Stoddard country. That sounds very American. So I'm going to say we're in Idaho. I actually don't know we're in Idaho, but we're going to continue down to this little territory. No, we're not, because this road is a no-through road on the GeoGuessr car. Do we have any symbols on the car? No. It's been edited out. It looks crystal clear, beautiful, truly splendid. No fishes in the sky. That is good. We do have some cracked tarmac because we're cracked at this game. Am I right or am I right? I think I'm pretty right. Circle City. Yes, we'll find that. Where the hell's Circle City? It's a city that's in a circle. So if you happen to find any circles on the map, just fire away because that is the correct place. What was the game, I meant book, that had circles, cities? There was something about Circle City. Maybe it was just a series I watched about what the hell just happened here. It's like we've gone back a decade. Blimey. It's all clear. Oh, we're improving again. Still kind of fuzzy. Yeah, I'm really struggling here. It's the US, I'm pretty sure. I just don't know where. It feels kind of middle of nowhere. So I'm going to go for Iowa. No, we're going to go Missouri. No, we're going to go Kansas. I like Kansas. Hey, it was Missouri. I should have gone Missouri. But you know, it was pretty good. It was middling. And I was like, it's probably around this area. I don't know how I would delineate the exact location, but who cares? We've got a person. Got mask. Okay. COVID safe. Very nice. Information includes Rosny Center, Rosny Lane, La Garnie. That seems French. French is la. La 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 la. Activité entrepot. Okay. This is a French-speaking country. We've got that much. It feels relatively developed, considering the state of affairs. We've got a man on a bicycle. He's got a nice beard. Okay, I'd probably say this is France. Now the question is, where in France is it? Well, technically, it could be another French-speaking country. Maybe Belgium? We could just go for Paris. Etabank. Maybe it is Belgium. Fontenay-sur-Bol. No, that looks like the curve of Brittany, does it? But then it doesn't stick out. It's got the curve here, but Should be something else sticking out. Let's talk about Spain. No, the curvature isn't right there. Unless it is Bordeaux. I feel like it might be Brussels. Well, not Brussels. I meant Belgium. Botany Center. Botany. Botany Bay. We could go Paris and it would be in between. Come on, give me a flag. Anything here that can help me differentiate. Do we have EU number plates? I think there's blue on the back. Let's just march forward on a humble crusade for knowledge. We had a big train center there. Maybe not train center, but there is a big building. Let me zoom into this. Society. I like society. Society and culture is a course I took at one point in high school. It was fun. I liked the teacher. She was very nice. We played Kahoot quizzes, and everybody loves Kahoot quizzes. There's nothing better than a Kahoot quiz. That is the ultimate form of education. This is definitely a major city, but I don't know where Suspoy is. Let's take a look for Belgium. See if we can find a Suspoy. Japan, Antwerp, Brussels. Oh, if you want to know the place I've been to, I lived in Brussels for a bit. I might have been to Antwerp, I can't remember. But I definitely have been to Namur and Luxembourg and Arlon. Did I see Eindhoven somewhere? But there shouldn't be French there. It can't be right. Okay, I'm almost ready to just chuck in Paris because I'm going to tear my hair out if I search any longer in this place. Fotany. Where is Fotany? Someone tell me where is damn Fotany. Fotany. Let's see. Are you in France? Do I see a Fotany? It should be a major city, so I should be able to see it if I zoom out this much. You know what? We'll go for Reims. Okay, it was in Paris. I knew it was kind of in this area. I guess if we zoom in, we could see Fotany. Maybe it was a smaller sub-district of Paris. I should have just put Paris in. But I was panicking. I wanted to put it between Belgium and France in case I messed up. So I'll take that. This is certainly pretty. I'm not entirely sure where it is. Maybe the Scottish Highlands? I think it's the Scottish Highlands. We'll take a gander. You can certainly guess better than I. But we're going to go for a mountainous region of Scotland. I think Inverness is always a good place. There's no water though, so I'm thinking it might even be further up. Let's just go for it. YOLO. Oh, I couldn't have been more wrong. I could not have been more wrong. It was kind of the other Scotland. I like to think of New Zealand as the opposite of Scotland. Hey, Sol, how are you? Feel free to join in with the guessing. You'll probably somehow beat me even joining on the first round. I got 8,000, which is shocking, appalling, abysmal, and quite frankly, a disappointment. How's the music sound in the background? Is it a good level? What have you got planned for your weekend? Anything fun? Car. I like car. This is in Europe. We got that much. Because we got the blue things. It says it's a hotel. That is good. I'm good. My geo is bad. Hey, mine's also bad. So we're fine. We can be bad together. Bag in box. I want my bag in box. Vernes. The Mueller moment. Poor. Casa Boys. Is that Span? Oh, it says Chateau, though. Chateau's French. Visite. Maybe south of France? Let me keep checking around. Souvenirs. La Petite Baguette. I'm pretty sure this has to be southern France. Where do we want to go in southern France? Well, we got a French flag. That also is conducive to solidifying my idea that this is southern France. I'm going to go for, like, Toulon. Close enough. Congratulations, you received a new badge. The Professional. Thanks for being a pro member. You're welcome. I'm always here to be a pro. You know, it wasn't actually too shabby. These two were fairly close. The America was quite close. That one could have been better. It was just the New Zealand one that really threw me for a loop. I could have comfortably got 15,000. Okay. We'll go main menu and we'll do some famous places. I like famous places. As much as the next guy. We have a pretty building. I can tell you this much. This is Europe. Unfortunately, we cannot move around more than this. So we're going to have to zoom in to the best of our ability. Siena Royal seems German. So we got that much. We got loads of tourists. I don't think... Yeah, this is Germany. Definitely not Lux. Okay, I'm not going to say definitely not Luxembourg, but I don't think this is in Luxembourg. Now it's a question of whether it's north, south, or east. I don't know this specific one. I haven't been to Germany. My best famous places are... I know a few of the main Russian ones. And UK. Okay, let's go... Stuttgart. It was there. I thought it was south. Okay. It is... That one. Interesting. I know there's one, a pretty one in Munich, I'm pretty sure. Probably would have been better going for Munich. Would have got closer. Oh, I forget. The points are more ruthless with this. Oh, this is stunning. Look at that beautiful castle. Do we have a language to help assist us? No. But if I was to hazard a guess... We've got Tor Mountains, so potentially Switzerland... It could always be Norway or Sweden. I know this castle because of the Soarin' Disney World. Disney will always get you the right answers. Go for Disney. They're the best. Actually, okay, call me a heathen, but I like Disney, but not the company, because the company's a monopoly and I think it needs to be broken up. They have too much control over the media we consume, but I'm not going to enter into this rant. I had an in-depth discussion with my flatmate, basically talking about monopolies. Facebook's another one. Basically, I'm not a big fan of monopolies, if you can tell. Yeah, feel free to guess. I'm playing Chess Guesser, so if you just do CG, you can join in and you can guess with me. And you'll probably beat me. At the moment, I'm sitting at 1,500, which is suboptimal indeed. I'm terrible. You know, there's a key word. I said self-proclaimed. The last one. I don't know what the last one of what? There's a delay. Norway or Switzerland? Norway or Switzerland? That is the question. If I had any form of language, I could tell. But, you know, they've decided they really want to make it blurry in this location. We've got water as well. You know, they've got nice fjords in Norway, and you got nice... Okay. You know what? Without any Alp, get it? If we're in the Alps, we're going to go Switzerland. Do you want to join in? I'll wait for you to join in and lock in your guess. It's up to you. We're going to go for Interlake. That seems like a lake, right? But to be fair, that doesn't show any site of historical significance here. Bjørn has quite a lot of cool stuff. But I don't think it's here either. I prefer lurking. Okay, well, I will just go for it. It was South Germany! Drats. Well, I did get... It was kind of the Alps area, right? 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 I swear I've seen this one. Is this Denmark? I think this is Denmark. Kaisermatne. Well, that sounds German. That's really throwing me for a loop. I thought this was Denmark. You know, we're going to go. We'll go for Denmark. We're going to be ballsy. Straight off the bat. Copenhagen. Somewhere around there. Get in there, son! It's slightly north, but yeah. I was pretty sure that one was somewhere around the... This is Versailles. No one can tell me this isn't Versailles with this ostentatious yet beautiful painting on the ceiling. Fun fact, if you ever happen to go to Dundee, you can see Versailles for far cheaper because they have a really weird ostentatious Japanese restaurant. So it was an old converted posh tea house. I can try actually show you it on my phone. Let me take a gander. but everything is covered with lacquered gold, and you have a Renaissance painting on the ceiling. It was just really weird because you go in expecting authentic Japanese culture and a food. Instead, you've been taken back to the 1800s, in a French cafe shop. I don't really know. But they did serve sushi. It was quite good, and the prices were decent. I'm going to give myself 30 seconds to try and find it. I should really just like some of these photos, because this is the second time I'm having to show it in about a month. I can't remember who I was chatting to about it before, but for some reason this comes up in conversation more than I would like to admit. And if you can't see it, just imagine what's in front of you, just slightly smaller, and you've been served miso soup. Because miso soup is delicious. No one can convince me otherwise. I would have miso soup permanent, 24/7. You can never get enough of miso soup. I give up. We're just going to put in Versailles. Let's go. Versailles. Give me the castle. I'm going to be so upset if I get this wrong. Didn't 5k it, but, you know, close enough. There's no way in hell I was going to get the exact hallway correct. I think I have seen this one. This one's southern Spain, is it? Maybe it's Italy and I'm being thrown for a loop. Don't think it's Mallorca. No. This one... Is it east of Paris? Yeah. This is French. Okay. I think I actually do know where this one is. It should be in Reem. We're going to go for... Oh, I don't know which one it is. This is bad. What looks more like it? This one seems fairly big. And the other one, is it also big? If it's also big, then we're in a bit of a... kerfuddle. Oh, no. Well, it's this one. Basilisk et Reem. What side are we on? We were looking from the front side, which would be there. Okay, it was France. I went for the wrong cathedral. This one was the... Why is there another Notre Dame? You have Notre Dame Paris, Notre Dame Luxembourg, and then Notre Dame Chartres. Someone just needs to come up with a new name. Please, be slightly more inventive. I beg of you. But, you know... distance-wise, it looks quite good. You know, we've got one bang on, another one less bang on. But I'll take it. Main menu. We'll go for a... Have any preference, anybody in chat? If not, I'll just pick a random one. Or we could do some competition. I don't think competition I can play with Chat Guesser, though. But since no one's playing Chat Guesser right now, I might as well go for a competitive round. Shush, shush, shush. We go battle royale distance. Hopefully we can rank up. I want to get to 600. I don't think that's going to be possible because I need someone here to coach me and advise me on what I'm doing wrong because I know none of the metas. Well, I probably could learn some of the metas if I sit down for a while and stare at a computer screen and try, you know, learn. But learning doesn't work very well for me. It goes in one ear and then out the other. Interesting. We're going to go this way since there seems to be more signs of civilization. We've got EU. I think. Language on this sign is LPG gas. We've got kilometers. That's interesting. Slips. We go Poland. I'm going to go Poland. Where in Poland? I don't know. We're going to go here. Good enough for me. How did I know it was Poland? Because it's got Polish, I'm pretty sure. I'm not positive, but that looks pretty Polish to me. It's just vibes, mate. Okay, I'm going to laugh so hard. Okay, maybe not laugh so hard if it's not Poland. Okay, it was Poland. It was more center. Distracted for a second? It's all good. Now you're here. We are together forever, united in GeoGuessr. Wedging this is. I think this is UK. By the way, how's your day? It's going okay. I won't go into it on stream. Hello! Yes, feel free. I'm sorry. This one, I was just playing a quick round of competitive. So I will go back to chat guessing in a second. It was because no one was joining chat guesser. So I was going to have one quick competitive round. So bear with me for 5 minutes and then we will have you on. Feel free to assist me in chat. I could use any and all help. But yeah, I'm fairly certain this is the UK. I don't really know where in the UK. I know, I'm a disrespectful son of a gun. You are welcome to absolutely chastise me. 2.9 kilometers, we'll just sit right in the middle of the UK. Can't go wrong with that. But yeah, what was I whiffling on about? But yeah, but, it's Ireland? No! How do you even tell? It always gets me. I think I'm fine. I don't need to switch because someone else is getting eliminated. But I always get Ireland and UK mixed up. I'm in the UK. I should really understand this better. I'm going to take that it was... I've been out of the UK for most of my life, and therefore, I'm allowed to not know the difference between Ireland and the UK. Beach. I like beach. Beaches are cool. Hello. It's fine. I suck too. Not just at GeoGuessr. Well, this is hot. Just like you guys in chat. Ooh, shark. Well, not really shark, but they got surfers. There's tall skyscrapers. Where on earth is this? Language. That's going to be my first step. Ooh. Is that acrylic? So is this Greece? Greek? It's got beaches. Greece is always a shout for places with beaches, right? Yeah, I am a pro. I know this. Well, I did say self-claimed pro, so... Take it what you will. It's got with a bit of grain of salt. Israel? How on earth do you know that's Israel? Okay, well, I'm impressed. Oh, is that Hebrew? That would probably be why. Well, you know, they're foreign languages. It is difficult to tell between, you know, one thing that looks funky and another thing. It could be acrylic. Look, shush. I don't need any more chastisement. We're still in the game. Look at us go. We've got three switches on our back. And this one, move avit ella med pistale. I don't even know if that's considered being rude, butchering their language that badly. Team Hess. Wait, Hess sounds German. Let's poor automat. I should hide my knowledge till CD. Okay, you're welcome to hide your knowledge. We'll switch over to CG in a second. Panic, let's move somewhere else. Move somewhere else was meant to be this way, not just back and forth like I'm some kind of caged lion that's got insane from being in. Oh, panic, panic, panic. You saved me. I was gonna go Germany or somewhere. Once again, I should be better at this. I lived in Sweden. But not everybody can be as good as you guys. This one I'm going to get without any help. I guarantee you. Okay, I don't guarantee you. But I'm going to analyze this. Okay, this is in Cernica. I can tell you that much. Do I know where Cernica is? We'll pretend I do. I will. I'll follow what everybody else says. They know more. I'm going to charge ahead. I may have even been able to rank up to 570 after this. I went too far. Romania? Romania does have a... I'm pretty sure, fun fact, out of languages, Romania's language is the closest to Latin in the whole world. Don't ask me why I know that. I just remember reading it as a weird fact because I used to try and... Basically, you know, you have school. And some schools have things called language credits, where they wish for you to learn a foreign language. Ridiculous, I know. So, I decided to try and get out of languages by learning a really easy language. That really easy language was Esperanto. If you want to know what Esperanto is, it's an international auxiliary language created by L.L. Zamenhof, a Polish ophthalmologist. Basically, he was a guy who after World War II was embittered by life, and he says, no, I have had enough. And then he decided to create his own language to unify the world that's easy to learn, which was Esperanto. You can learn it on Duolingo, by the way. I forgot everything. I barely did pass the exam and was able to get out language credits. But if you want the world's easiest languages, there's one I think that only has 120 words and you can pound the words. It's like Ikipono or something. Not Ikipono, like Tiki. Okay, I'm not even gonna try this. This is the US, right? It's got the US flag. I am in the UK as we speak. Where in the US this is, we'll just plop it down in the middle and then we can adjust later because I'm really bad at selecting the correct states. But right now we're sitting in the middle, so I will take that. I don't think we're going to have to re-guess. I would probably put it slightly towards the left. It seems marginally arid here. So panic, panic, panic. Okay, that's slightly closer. We'll go with that. Blimey! That was all the way in Seattle? I just expect Seattle to be slightly greener. I haven't been to Seattle, but I've always imagined further up north. It's a bit like Canada, and you have beautiful oasis and trees as far as the eye can see. We have water. Water, you're doing over here. Well, we got red soil. That's indicating there is currently iron present. And we have a large lattice structure. Stay to the best to get license plates. Oh, can you? I just don't understand license plates. I have the EU license plates thing down, but the rest of the things just confuse me. It's all blurred out. It's like, how on earth am I meant to figure out anything from that mess? Okay, we're just gonna plop it down randomly over here and we'll adjust it later. Because I think it's Southeast Asia. More than Southeast Asia, I can't pick. Cambodia, you think? Fair, it could be Cambodia. Fun fact, I haven't seen my biological father for 3 years. Panic, panic. Cambodia, click. Okay, we were good. It was Thailand. What I was gonna say is I haven't seen my biological in 3 years because he's been in Hong Kong. And if you don't know about Hong Kong, well, they are fairly handsy with the whole quarantine word. So if you go there, you had to quarantine for 2 weeks, but now it's been removed. So I'm going to be able to go down to Thailand and Laos this February, which will be fun. I need to deafen my phone. Someone's talking about my lair. I don't quite understand what they mean by my lair, but I'll take it. I don't have a lair. Territory D. South America. More than South America. This is Bolivia, I think. Fair. We'll go with Bolivia for now. That's as good as my guess. I was just gonna like chuck it around this area. My guess was just anywhere from around here. So thank you for helping me narrow it down. Last time I was in Hong Kong, fun fact, I got tear gassed. It was a rather amusing endeavor. I wouldn't recommend it per se, but as a once in a lifetime experience, it's nice to know what having your eyes melted with toxic substances feels like, and it's not good. You cough, you splutter, and you cry like a baby, and then you end up retreating because some person says it's not safe here, you should probably go because they could tell I was a grockle. The biggest grockle in the whole wide world. Madras de Plaza de Mayo. I like mayonnaise. So what are we, Balkans area, potentially? The infrastructure is definitely lacking. A Balkans area that has Latin language. Let's check. Not this one. Could be Albania. Could be Romania. Very, very South America or Peru. Drats. We'll plot this in now. I think Argentina. Okay, I'll switch it to... Wait, it's our last round, so we'll just move it round a few times. And then we'll cover the whole map with our guesses, and eventually we'll be good in the hood. Get in there. Wow, it's all the way down there. You know, I've always wanted to go. Why am I forgetting the name of it? What is this area? It begins with P. Doesn't begin with P. There is a country with... I mean, a company that has the name there. And it's really pretty. It's been on my top list to do for a while. Okay, we're going to go back to ChatGuessr, which is under Classic, I believe. And pick a map for me, by the way. Throw any in, and I will take it and gobble it up like a newborn does fresh milk. Preferably one that is slightly on the easier side, because it's going to be embarrassing when I rank last on every single thing. A diverse world? Okay. A diverse world is different from regular world, right? A diverse world. Wait, there's multiple ones. We'll go with the main one. I like diversity. It's fun. Okay. How do you want me to do this? You know, I'll probably just mutter on about my ideas. And then if you want to take advice from me, fool on you. I'll move around unless you'd rather me stay still. But my knowledge right now, I think we're in Southeast Asia. I would choose no move, but your pick. Okay, we'll do no move for now. And if it gets too sad, damn. You've already got the country right. Oh, Mer makes a fool of himself on stream. We've got, okay. Well, it's basically luck of the draw. I don't know any metas here. Are there any fishes in the sky? We got a nice person on a bike. There's no water nearby and we have trees. It seems tropical. We've got double yellow in the middle. South America, it's not South America, but I'm pretty sure, I meant South Africa has yellow on the outside and white on the middle, if I remember correctly. We'll probably go for Cambodia? Rip. Good job! You're so far ahead by 3,700 points. That is certainly something. Well, we got Arabic. That is definitely Arabic, and no one's going to tell me otherwise. And guessing by the location, it's probably around here. I can't remember where the rocks mainly are, though. We're going to go for Jordan. Maybe? Question mark? I don't think it's Israel. Oh, that flag. I swear I have seen that flag. It's not Libya, is it? No, Libya's not even on here. Okay, we're going to go for Jordan. Jordanese is nice food. There's a Jordanese place nearby, and they spell mixed herbs. I've got a nice eclectic collection for a variety of purposes. Okay, I have the right idea. It was the UAE. I haven't been to the UAE. I've stopped off before on a plane ride while I was going to visit my family, because, well, they live in Australia. But technically, they're in the process of moving over to Connecticut. But I used to stop off in either Qatar or the UAE, or sometimes Hong Kong, Singapore, but usually one of these two. Next round, I got some points. I'll take that. Points are always happy. Okay, this is Sweden, Norway, probably one of those two. Maybe Denmark, since it's relatively flat. Got no signs there, but we do have the traditional Red Wigan architecture. Truly beautiful stuff. Unfortunately, when I lived in Sweden, I didn't have a red house. That is one of my greatest disappointments in life. So, you know, if I ever move back, I will get a red house. Ours was yellow. But, you know, yellow's, I would say, probably like secondary, maybe after wood. Red, then wood, then yellow. I'm going to go with that. Distance, 92 kilometers. Wow. It seems relatively flat. And Denmark is flat. But I want to go Sweden because it's a bigger country. You know, we're going to go for this place. Actually, Scania is the agricultural breadbasket of Sweden. So we're going to go for around here. Okay, it was Finland. It was Finland. Yeah, feel free. Well, technically, it isn't an official OnlyFans site. I'm just saying I only allow fans within the premises. See, it's wordplay. I bamboozle people. I don't actually have an OnlyFans. I do not want to put you through having to see me do those kind of things. Not only will it be scarring, it will also be traumatic, potentially disgusting, repulsive, repugnant, unfair, cruel, unjust. You know how, well, you may not know, but basically, in the US, lobsters, there were too many of them. And they used to feed prisoners lobsters. And then eventually there was legislation passed which said, no, 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 you naughty boys. You cannot eat any more lobsters because it is cruel and unusual punishment. So now you're actually banned from feeding prisoners too much lobster. This was in the 1920s, or maybe just before the 1920s. I think 1920 was when lobster became popular with the rich during the 20s and that glorious era. It was prior to that when it was considered disgusting and some kind of gross sea crustacean. But yes, that is how cruel of a thing it would be. Bakery. Cap. Okay. I want to say it's an English-speaking country, but that could just be cap. Dun, 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 dun. I'm really enjoying the classical music right now. I'm jamming. Tell me if you want to zoom into anything particular, because I'm just kind of slowly rotating around like a clock, except we're kind of going the wrong direction for a clock, which is slightly wrong. The architecture, though, it just doesn't seem like, doesn't seem British. Maybe American? Okay, panning's good. It's really weird, this one. What's the number plate? Number plate's all white. I want to say it's like somewhere just in the middle of butt truck nowhere US. But the cars, they feel too small. You know, the US, they like to drive around in absolutely ginormous vehicles. And this is just wrong on so many levels. I don't see a single pickup truck. A single Hummer. I think I got the area. I think you did too. That is a pretty good area. It's not Australia either. The fauna seems incorrect, I think. I meant Ferna. And New Zealand doesn't have palm trees. Ooh, 69. That is quite nice. Nice. You do have tomatoes. I like tomatoes. Tomatoes are nice. Do you reckon I should just go for a random place? Maybe New Zealand? New Zealand has smaller cars. It's just Mexico? I just want language. Language is mainly how I play this game. If there's not language, I really do struggle to pinpoint. And you've seen even language can go very terribly wrong for me. Fine, we'll go for it. I'm gonna go and yeah, I was thinking maybe. Damn, it was Australia! How? Well, technically I didn't live in Adelaide. I lived in Sydney, so it was kind of a different vibe between the two. Hey, that's where Kangaroo Island is. I always wonder where Kangaroo Island is. I know someone went to Kangaroo Island. I haven't been to Kangaroo Island. Oh, if you want to go somewhere that has the prettiest beach in Australia, I don't really know where to find it because Australia is absolutely massive. But go to Whitehaven. Whitehaven are absolutely stunning. Look up some pictures. Beautiful beach as far as the eye can see. And not quite South America cyber. But, you know, your guess was closer than mine. So congratulations. You would have got probably 5 points instead of 2 points. So that's what I call winner, winner, chicken dinner. Language. We've got Aspen. No, Assaspen. It's different. The SAS have snuck in between the ass. Well, not technically, between the app. App-N. So just here to say hi and bye. I got to go to work. Fair enough. Oh no. Work on a Saturday. Truly tragic. Turkey? Fair? It could. You got 5 out of 5. You know, I'm going to stop and just give you a round of applause because that is definitively impressive. Yeah, I'm either thinking we've got, I'm thinking Mediterranean. I think Turkey is honestly kind of a shout. Wait, let me have a look at the language one more time. What do you have on them? Let me have a look at Turkish. Compare the language, compare and contrast. Do they have the weird S? The little sneaky S. Let's see. Any sneaky S's? They do have a sneaky S. He is onto something. Okay, now is the idea of where You know, is Ankara still the capital? No, I'm pretty sure they've moved the capital to Istanbul. But you know, we're going to go Ankara. Because it's kind of in the middle of everything. Congratulations, you've received a new map. Hey, we both went... Oh, I was so close. I was going to beat you for the first time ever if I just went slightly further south. I'm pretty sure Ankara is used as... well, maybe not Turkey's, but the Ottoman Empire's capital, because I think it was more defensible compared to the rest. And it was fairly central. Istanbul, phenomenal location geopolitically. It allows for connection to trade routes between the Black Sea and the Mediterranean. It also allows to transport and control trade that goes through there. But considering they controlled basically the Balkans, Turkey, all the way down to Egypt, this was more of the center of their empire. I have Gyarados. Congratulations. I thought it was a Pokemon. I was really confused. I just realized my Pokemon chatter game was actually in operation. Okay. Good to know. Do you want to do a diverse world again? Ah! Cover it! Cover your eyes! You cannot see it. We got three that I would say are okay. And the other two, you know, I just wanted to make an X saying, do not pass. I'm a pro. No one should get involved. And that also is, wait, that's my better TTV one, right? Yeah, I do like the Liquam. I don't know why. There's just something both... I can't describe it. Okay, we'll go for again. They got 50,000 plus locations. To be fair, I don't think anybody can get enough of this map. Unless you just live GeoGuessr. You live, breathe, and die. Sun, I'll burn your retinas. Okay, no, I won't. Thank you for the posture check. I was hunching over like a monkey over a keyboard. I'm going to stretch up, down, side to side, and stare at the mountains. Actually, watch this. I can lean all the way back. They call me Eileen. That would be my name if I was a woman. And you're on the sixth streak. Impressive. Have I got a country right yet? That is my question. You got buildings. Buildings are good. I like buildings. They keep you safe. That looks like an Australian tree. But it could also just be anywhere in... Yeah, this is Australia, right? Right? There's palm trees. I'm throwing me for a loop, though. Or is it Mediterranean? Pan. I will find it. 40 or 50. Well, I've got to, three. I think three is my highest. Maybe four. There's just one time where I did have a really good round, and I'm never going to get it. I got given, like, multiple places I knew. It was on famous places. I got the Winter Palace, and I was like, I know that. Then I got St. Basil's Cathedral, and I was like, I know that. And then I got Legoland, and I was like, I know that. Then I got Notre Dame, and I was like, I know that. And then I got some random place in Mexico, and I was like, oh, there goes my streak of perfectness. And I've never repeated it once again. Feel free to just shout at anything I'm doing wrong. Maybe South Africa? It's either South Africa or Australia. Okay, maybe it could be South USA as well. What? It's just this one tree. When I lived in Australia, I saw that tree. But I don't recognize these mountains. Maybe they're blue mountains, but they're not really blue mountains. Go with your first instinct. Okay, we're going with Australia. Where in Australia? Brisbane? Further in, considering it's slightly desert-like. Northern Territory. Further into Darwin. Is Australia such a big country? How am I meant to know this? Oh. We'll just go for the population center. No, it was South Africa. You lied to me. My first instinct was wrong. My second instinct was correct. Okay. This is what? Korea? No. Where is this? This is Asia. You can definitely tell it's Asia. Indonesia? I don't know. These water paddies are throwing me off for a loop. It doesn't quite look developed enough to be Japan or Korea after looking at all this trash. And I'm not talking about me. Was it? Oh, oops, I forgot. Then I apologize. I went with my second guess and I failed badly. Badly. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, picture tiger by the toe. Which one shall I choose? It will be you. Ow. That hurt. Each one does different and random if you are curious. I also have, I don't know if I put all them in. If you add an R in front of any command, it picks a random person if you want that. I do enjoy the joke command. Slap command's good. Rock, paper, scissors, fact's always good. Weather's a fun command. Got, you know, I like to pride myself on having one of the best chatbots on Twitch. That's the only thing I can pride myself on, but I do like to say I put in a decent amount of time making sure I got quite a lot of fun commands. I probably could implement things that automatically reply. Is a streamer? You'll find out next time. Well, technically, I am apparently in a relationship with Laura's dad and QWERTY. Malaysia, Vietnam, Cambodia. Okay. I've spent enough time deliberating over this. Where's wet and moist? Wet and moist. You know, if we go north, we'll be better off. Oh, whatever. I give up. It was Taiwan. Fair. I reckon if I went, is Korea closer? Korea is closer. That was a career ender. I'm no longer the pro I used to be. America, I think. Yeah, this one's definitely the US. I can get this country right. Okay, I'm definitely gonna have somehow messed it up. Where in America? I'm not too sure. I'll wait for people to get their guess in. The polls were a giveaway in Taiwan. How am I meant to know what a I'm sorry, but firstly, I haven't been to Taiwan. And if I do, I'm not going to go and look at the polls and be like, damn, those are some Taiwanese polls. Because I only do that in Poland. I'm like, damn, those are some polls. Okay, I'm going to stop with that terrible joke. Do we have front plates or not? I can't really tell. That looks, there's no front plates on that Jeep. I don't think there's front plates, to be frank. Do some states in the US not have front plates? That is a front plate. Actually, there is front plates. I think. What about this one? Well, there's no front plate on this one. Most of them seem to not have front plates, but one of them does. If that helps whatsoever. I'm not entirely sure. We'll go not lock one in because can you use in-route knowledge if you have similarities? Wait, what? Well, it's not something based on real life. Oh, no, I was just joshing. I agree. I don't know many of the metas, but I appreciate it. I will have a look at the polls. I don't quite know what makes Taiwanese polls distinct, but next time we find Taiwan, just say, wait. I'll keep my original guess, but just say, wait, and you can tell me what is interesting about the Taiwanese polls, and I will try and remember. I'm going to go Colorado. Colorado's fun. Colorado's pretty mountainous, isn't it, though? This doesn't feel mountainous. So we're instead going to go Kansas. I like Kansas. Actually, no. We said Missouri last time. We went Kansas, and it rickrolled us. So let's go. For it's not even Alberta. It's, I can never pronounce this one. Saskatchewan? I knew a Canadian. That is, I won't say their name, but it's something revolving around that. Oh, Canada. Hey, I know this one. I think. Maybe. Potentially. Actually, I don't. You know, with each second I'm staring at it, I'm becoming less and less convinced. It's Europe, I know that. It says stop. I think. Saskatchewan. Okay, we got it. I'll wait for you to pop your guess in. I think I know this place because I think I have been there. Key emphasis on the word think. Because I think, therefore I am, is the answer for today. Do you happen to know? This one's a tough one? Oh no, if it's a tough one for you, it definitely means my first guess is incorrect. I'm gonna go with Netherlands because you got the bike lanes and the housing feels kind of Dutch. It feels Dutch to me. It's flat as well. So just like my pecs. We're just gonna go in between The Hague and Amsterdam. No, it was Germany. Yeah, okay. Netherlands has yellow number plates. I will try my best to remember that. Hey, but I actually got closer for once. Nice. Nice. And... well, it's Europe. Potentially Italia? It's EU. We got EU number plates. I'm pretty sure that is faded out blue. They see me fading. Netherlands and Luxembourg have back front yellow plates. Oh, yeah. I actually do remember. Blobby told me that because I went to Luxembourg with Blobby. And he explicitly told me, Luxembourg. Well, he didn't tell me about Netherlands, but it was like Luxembourg. Back yellow and front plates. And I've forgotten. I've let down Blobby. I'm a disappointment. And... that I do know. But yeah, I can't tell because I don't have a language, but I'm thinking it's Italian, but it could be anywhere south in Europe. Maybe southern Spain? Interessante. Oh, fun fact about Netherlands. They used to not have numbers on their households. Until Mr. Napoleon came in and says, no, 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 you will be a monarchy and not a, well, it was kind of a Dutch Republic. It was a weird fusion. Anyway, and then instead of having beautifully engraved things that depict people's professions, like, for example, they would have someone engraved as a drunkard, another engraved as a prostitute, another engraved as, I don't know, a dentist with a tooth. They went and numbered things. And to be fair, numbers make a lot more sense. No! You failed your streak. Did that mean I fed you wrong information? I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to head out. Okay. Hey, no worries. Thank you so much for stopping by. I appreciate it. Have a good one. And take care. Good luck with the next one. I'll need it. I will need it. I'm gonna go down here. It's always like a fairly solid place. It was Spain. Drats. Yeah, I was tied between Italy and Spain. I couldn't see language to help differentiate between the two. I haven't been to mainland Spain, so I don't know too much about it. I have been to Mallorca, and I almost did go to Portugal, like right now, but I didn't get the pet sitting job. Instead, I'm going to Romania, and it's all been a bit of a pickle, because I was trying to find someone else to join me, but instead... I found a random person from Athens that's going to come in and tag in for the second week. Hello, serotonin. You are my serotonin and dopamine. You know, dopamine's actually a depressing song. Same with serotonin. Actually, which is the name? Is the song Serotonin or Dopamine? Or maybe the artist has a song for each. Serotonin's been following Murph for serotonin. Thank you for sticking around. I don't know why my bot is duplicating it. But yeah, I do appreciate you sticking around. Are you a big geoguesser? Created by Mapper. That is a good name. If you were to have a geoguessing name, Mapper is a good one. Mapper the Rapper. You can also make a rapping sign out of it. Fair. Well, feel free to join in. If you want to, you will probably still be better than me. All you need to do is type CG like this. It's pretty magical. And then you get a link and then you can sign on and you can guess along with me. If you don't want to, you don't have to. We've got a cool yellow car. If you're right next to me, I would punch you. But not in a mean way, because it's Spotter, right? Honestly, I haven't done a Spotter in so long. It's sad. We can do moving around this time. Since last time we did no moving, this time we'll do moving. Look at that kid! He's posing for the vehicle! Aww, look how cute! Kawaii! Okay, I'm not going to put you through that again. That was disgusting. I'm sorry. I probably will do it again at some point. Interesting. So we've got a full-on burka, so I'm going to presume, and also given the architecture, we are somewhere in Middle East. We've got Arabic as well, which is another telltale sign. More than that, I'm not entirely sure where on earth we could possibly be. Look at these steps. They're colorful. Unfortunately, I can't go up them. Otherwise, that would have been a stepping stone to my victory. Hey, you got 890. Hey, I got 2 points multiple times. So you're doing much better than me. Okay, we'll just go for it. I've got no clue. And I think zooming around is not going to help anymore. We're going to go Jordan because it seems like a... Allah is the graffiti. I did not see that, but... Fair? Fair? We're going to go for around here. Nice. Nice. That was fluke. I just figured some countries are on them and some aren't. I don't know if Pakistan's on. You can have a look at GeoGuessr map and they will have specific countries whereby you can pick. So I know ones that aren't. China's not on it, but India is on it. Bangladesh is on it. I'm pretty sure most of Southeast Asia is on it. Japan, Korea, Russia, and most of Europe, the US, Canada, Mexico, kind of this area around here. South America, Central America, I don't know if all of them on. And then Africa just has like Zimbabwe, Botswana, South Africa, Lesotho, Eswatini, Ghana, Nigeria, Senegal, maybe missing out a few. Definitely have Australia, New Zealand, and I think most of these countries are not in them. Cammy, hello! Thank you for joining. Flag Scotland. I forget you can even set flags. I want to set a flag. You're in Scotland too. I'm in Scotland right now. Probably don't sound Scottish because I'm not particularly Scotland. I'll go for a flag. Oh, I love... what country is it? I'm in Edinburgh with the big, sharp, pointy thing. And you can stab people with it. Barbados. How do you spell Barbados? Barbados. That's definitely not how you spell it. Well, whatever. We'll just pretend like it is. Bloemfontein. I think. Fair. Yeah, Edinburgh's, I do think they have more of a English accent. Well, it depends. But, you know, the university here, it is, you do have a lot of English people. It's, you're more likely to run into an English person than a Scotsman. So, yeah. Yeah, okay. What the hell is that? Bloemfontein. That is the longest sign I have ever seen. And it's impressive. But yeah, it's flat as far as I can see. No, there's a mound. There's two. Look at them. Perfect mounds propping out from our landscape. I'll wait for a few seconds. I don't really think we're going to get much more by moving around. Just large expanses of fields for as far as the eyes can see. But we're going to go further in the middle. I don't know where the main agricultural territory is. I would presume along the rivers because that's probably fertile. So I'm just going to plot my guess down here once Cammy's in. There we go. You're on your first streak. Cammy has guessed. What? How does that even... Mate. Oh, I should have actually known that. Because I kind of knew... I've seen that city before in South Africa. And it makes sense because South Africa's got a bit of Dutch in it as well. In Afrikaans. Oh, yeah, don't listen to me. If anybody followed me, okay, they didn't. That's good. And someone went for Iceland. Serotonin. Iceland was an interesting guess. I back it, though. I've always wanted to go to Iceland. Iceland, not number one, but definitely up there on my visiting list. It looks stunning. And you also have the lovely baths. Oh, I know this one. I know this one. Yeah, I'm just kind of relaxing some DMCA-free classical music. Okay. Verk means work. Oh, fair. I like verking. Verk, verk, verk. As long as you want to twerk. I'm going to go... Feel free to not do what I say. But it seems tropical and pretty, so I'm probably going to go with... Taiwan is my guess. I could be very, very wrong. Where in Taiwan? Probably along the mountainous regions. I'll just go bang smack in the middle, considering, you know, it could be anywhere along there. Nice. And I got my Barbados flag, but just blue and yellow. It's such a regal color. And also, if you're curious about my favorite car logo, it also does happen to be Maserati. I've just got a thing with tridents. Three-thirds charm. Everything looks like Malaysia. Fair. Malaysia is omnipresent. But we'll go with that. Malaysia is the world. Yeah, I don't really know. I just... Because I've seen Taiwan a few times. I was just like, oh, I feel like the vibe is Taiwan. You'd love Ariel's dad. I do love Ariel's dad. If Ariel's dad was real, I would definitely just escape. Take some form of questionable injection. Transform myself into a mermaid. And marry Ariel's dad. And then I can call him daddy. Well, technically, you would be husbando. I want to call him daddy. He gives off daddy vibes. That is an interesting vehicle. So this is... Do we have any EU number plates? We do. Daddy Triton. There we go. Okay, this is definitely somewhere in the... What? Mediterranean. That's the word I was trying to say. I want to find a language to help find... Okay. That really did give it away. If you saw that... You may be guessing where I'm guessing. I could just be completely rickrolled. But we're going to go for Albania because... You know, it kind of said Albania. I'm sorry, everybody. I didn't mean to find that. And I fluked as well and got the correct location. You deserve that, not me. I will give you all my points if I could. Because you actually guessed that without having been told explicitly it was Albania. Car! Okay, this is South Africa or something. I can guess that much, but it seems slightly poorer. So I'm going to go Botswana. Bang! That's my shout for today. We're ending stream now. No, we're not. But it seems like a solid guess. Well, as solid as anything. Basically, as solid as the current British economy, which is crumbling with hyperinflation... Rampant good. You know, pasta prices have increased by 68% here. Shocking, I know. I have not been to Botswana. I've always wanted to go to, I just haven't been to Africa. I've always wanted to go to anywhere in Africa. So, basically, anywhere here, not been. If you want afterwards, I can, yeah. I think I've already told the place I've been, but I've been a decent amount of places in Europe, but most of the other world I haven't. Where in Botswana? Okay, we'll try to do the sun. People do the thing with the sun. So this should be a road pointing this direction. So I'm going to go along this road. That kind of proves that I have not been here. Can I ask? Cammy, how did you get Argentina? What gave Argentina away there? I just kind of saw the road signs. Driving on the right? Oh, I'm a dingus. I know Botswana drives a little. I didn't even pay attention. I was just looking at the road signs and was like, you know, this kind of feels like Botswana, right? Right? That was such a bad miss. That was absolutely appalling. Well, congratulations. You did very well there. Yeah, I'm disappointed in myself. I'm very, very disappointed. Let's go for a new game. But hey, we've improved. It went from 12,000 points and now we're at 14,000 points. And we got wood. Would you rather have feet for legs or arms for feet? I'm going to bow out undefeated as I have to head off. No worries. Thank you so much for stopping by. I appreciate it. And I appreciate the help. Take care. Arms for feet. Yeah, I'd go for arms for feet. It'd be kind of weird. I'd be crawling around like some kind of monkey, and I think I'd get a lot of odd stares, but at least I can still stream, right? Right? Wow, you've already guessed. I've got no clue right now. Maybe South America? I prob got it wrong. Hey, so would I. It feels European, though. It's mountainous. Interesting. Yeah. Portugal? Okay, we'll go with Portugal. I trust you wholeheartedly. We got two population centers, Porto and Lisbon, so we'll go directly in the middle and slightly in. That is the only thing I'm good. I'm good at finding somehow, coincidentally, the epicenter of a country when I definitely do not know where it is. Yeah, if it wasn't for you, I was kind of just in this general area. I didn't know. How do you tell the difference between Spain and Portugal? Because I was thinking it was one of these two or Italy. I was going to have a further look. I should really know the language better. I took Spanish for 6 months. Me llamo Mer. Los Zapados estás... Bella's Italian, drats. Cami, estás muy inteligente y guapo. There we go. I called you intelligent and handsome. They're the only two complimentary words I know in Spanish, so feel honored. Have blue bit and also a yellow stripe on the other side. Ooh, interesting. Blue bit and yellow stripe. I will try and keep that in mind. Da-da-da-da-da. We have a controlled something electrical delta. You too, take care, look after yourself. I've been shouting too much. I need to lower my voice. What intonations is that? We're gonna go forward. By the way, I'll probably do something else later. Do you guys have any suggestions for games? Because I didn't stream yesterday, so I'll try and do two streams today. I have Fallout 4 I can continue with. What are you doing, you silly goose? Or I might do some Apex Legends, because I keep saying I'm going to play with Girly Pro, and I keep not getting my mouse set up. Well, not mouse, controller. I need to get it set up so I can actually use the push to talk. Yandere Simulator? Sure. I do know of the game. I haven't played Yandere Simulator. But I'll have a go. I do know you are a Yandere and you need to kill everybody that goes near your senpai. I'm pretty sure there's a whole bunch of drama involving the dev. I don't really know what the drama was. I just remember reading that somewhere. How do you guess so soon? Okay, we'll go for, you know, when you guess, I'm going to force myself to guess. No more moving. We're going to do it off what serotonin knows. And I don't know anything. Roads look relatively nice in this general state of good repair. Let me check the vehicle at least. No, the vehicle's moving at the same pace as us. Is this Europe? Okay, we are in Europe. Where in Europe? Seems kind of relatively tropical. You know, we're going to go Hungary. No, we're going to go Romania. YOLO. It was Italy. Close enough, I say. Hungary would have been better. I didn't see any language, or maybe I did and wasn't paying attention. This one I do know. Maybe. It's got lots of information, so I probably could find it out. We'll try not moving on this one. This is going to be the challenge, considering we have so much. Din. Banyak. I don't quite know the language. I know it's in Southeast Asia. So that is step one of figuring out. Step two. I don't see any English, so it's probably not the Philippines. Step three. Left-hand side driving. So that leaves to potentially, what? Malaysia, Thailand, Indonesia. I think those are the countries. Thailand, Malaysia, Indonesia. I was hoping they were going to have a dot something at the end of that that was going to give anything away. But at the moment, it's not. Does it have Spanish, though? If it does have Spanish, it might... No, Philippines drives on the right. It's definitely not a book. You guessed already. Wow. Print scan. Oof, there's lots of bikers. What country has lots of bikes? Saul! Help! Do you know? You might know. Kind of in the area, right? You can help at least. Tell me what it's not. Okay, we're gonna go for Indonesia, because there's a hijab, and I'm pretty sure there's a large population of Muslims there. We're gonna go bang in the middle. Singapore? Singapore, I don't think it's Singapore. Singapore would have more English and it's slightly more developed. I'm pretty sure it's Indonesia. But I don't really know where in Indonesia it would be. We'll just go for the capital. Seems close. Yay! We did it. We did it. Okay, I think this is going to be the final round. We'll do two more and then I'll go get a quick drink. Clean my throat. And might play a different game for a bit. That's the thing with headphones. It's got noise cancelling, so I'm ending up having to shout when I really don't need to. It's going to be the death of me. Estonia. Finland. This is Finland. We're going to finish this off with a bang. We're just going to plop down Helsinki. No, we're not. We're going to do Tambury. How did I know it was Finland? Just because there was an outlandishly long word that looked Finnish. You know, Finland, it's a bit like Hungarian where you can mash together words and you get stuff like Halmeenlinna and Soimenlinna. Just those words. I'm not going to try. Interesting. Okay, this is in Africa. I can't really tell where, though. The Rust Guest House. What side are you driving on? I can't really tell because this is a one-way road. That is distinctly suboptimal. But I'm not going to be wrong this time. Well, I meant it is Africa and it's not Argentina. I do know that much. It's got nice mountains. I might just put it in between Eswatini and Lesotho. Okay, what's this say? Mandatory priority. Okay, we're going to YOLO it. YOLO, YOLO, YOLO. We're going to go in between here because it's probably one of the two. Yeah, it was within this triangle. It was either Eswatini, Lesotho, or South Africa. So I'll take that. I think that is going to be my best scoring round. Look at that. We've slowly and steadily been improving. So I'm going to want to wrap the GeoGuessr up on a big bang of 21,000.